So we're back at it. Episode 4 of the Los Angeles Rams Dynasty. We're taking on the Cardinals, who is in our division. So if we win this game, we can be in second place. And if Seattle loses, we can be tied for first. So it's a very big game. I'm just going to simulate my training. That's what I always do. So we're going to be playing offense only. So hopefully we can get the win here. This will be big for us. Hopefully go on a two-game win streak after we won last week. That's what I'm talking about. We needed that W that we got. We finally got it, too. So, I really didn't think that I was going to play that great with my quarterback and not throw any interceptions, but we didn't. That was really big for us. McManion's my starting running back now. After another injury to our backup, Trey Mason. Todd Gurley comes back in 3 weeks now. And then we got... He's out for a week. Trey Mason is 8 weeks. Trey Mason. So let's get this started and hopefully we can get a win. Let's get it started. We really have to stop Carson Palmer on this one. All right, let's go. We get first ball in this game. Hopefully, we can get the win. Indianapolis got beat by Jacksonville. Houston beat Tennessee. So, we're wearing pink today. Why did you fall, Britt? And you dropped it yourself. You didn't even get hit. Are you kidding me? If he could have stayed up, he would have been able to run pretty far. Well, that's about hurt us. We got to get going early. So Britt makes the catch there as it gets tipped. Good catch. Gain six. Or five. I mean, that's fine. That's what I'm really working him on. I messed up there. So I'm going to punt. This my punter's got a boot. Now it's Peterson. What a spin. I don't know how I didn't hit him, but I didn't, so. A good return there. Call it 13 yards. So, horrible offensive possession there. Arizona going to go down and... I got to speed this up. They're going to go down and score a field goal. So, we got to get out here and do something. McManion, or I think it's his name. Kennan is my starting running back in this game. One yard. Woo! Burned them up, son. Seattle got the W. They're 3-1 on the season. Atlanta goes to 4-0. Well, there he is. He's a good receiver. Thank gosh. He's got hands. I'll use him. He's got less speed than this guy, though. So. I'm going to hit him again. I mean, if he's going to be open every time, we'll throw to him, right? Big pass upfield to Kendricks. Stand up! Big drive, let's go. 26 yards, that's what I'm talking about. There's McKinnon. Let's go. Hurry up again. We run ace posts. It comes down to field goals in this game. We're going to beat.
To throw
Watt, as he overthrows Austin. I thought Austin caught that one-handed, but didn't. And that cost us big time. Horrible pass. What the heck? Did we get the ball? We pick it off or something? Holy crap. I think we picked it off. Yeah, we picked it off. It was closer. It was a good run with Deborah Cunningham. Nope. Give me in the second quarter. But good Lord. Our defense sets us up great. Kenan can't get in. I want the quarterback sneak. See if we can get this one in. Jared Goff gets in, baby. Good play call. That's what I'm talking about. So we up 7-3 in this one, getting the ball back. A big, big play right there. It got us the ball back and it got us in the end zone. Good play call. First down, baby. Let's go. Good pass right there. McKinnon can't get out. He's got no, he's only got like 6 yards on 5 carries. He's not having a good game at all. They just threw it to Kendricks. That's about 6 yards. No, if he keeps running. If it tells me punt, I'm going for it, just saying. Catch it and go. First. Oh, my gosh. He was like an inch short. Gosh, I'm honey. Set them up. They can go down and score. Mm-hmm. So they're up by three now. What would have set up a great drive. Just throw it a little. I should have waited a minute. He gets first down that time. Can't do it last time, though, right? Moving it up. There we go. Moving it pretty good. Took a peek on that first drive. Yep. Well, I should have scored. I got first. Did I get first ball? I hope I didn't. I think I did, though. So. They are sending it from this left side. So we're moving pretty good. I don't know what my sideline's doing, but they're pretty happy. So first and 10. Oh, his slant's working good. Got like a sack. A deep one, about 8 yards. So we're going to have to do something now. David Austin getting it back for us, though. Getting it right back for us. But get up. Oh, my gosh. Tavon Austin's hurt. I mean, talk about getting unlucky, man. If Tavon Austin's hurt, man, that's three of them. That's well, two of my best players, and then my backup, one of my best players. So they're just trying to end our season early, ain't they? Thanks, man. What happened to him? Hit pointer. We're not be able, he ain't going to be able to make it play this game. So we're going to have to win without him. Something I did not want to hear, but we are anyway. So. To Britt touchdown. Let's go. Kevin Britt. What's his name? I don't know if it's Kevin. What's his name? Kenny Britt. My bad. So Britt going long, maybe getting in the end zone. They go down and score, though. That sort of hurt us. Let's just gather this quarter. I'm telling you right now, if that guy could have got there and made a block, I'd have been gone. Seriously. Bulls, we are almost in field goal range. Do we give all back or they? They definitely do. We get the ball back after some good D. Baltimore loses to Oakland. So three. Tampa Bay still ain't won a game. They're losing too. Let's see how the offense responds with a second and 13 now. Here's Goff now on second down. There we go, getting the first down. Oh, he's out for the game, man. Tavon Austin's out for the game. Don't like that. Feel like we're just getting screwed, seriously. A hit pointer. Britt's playing good for us, though. So, might be having to use him quite a bit. Woo! I see it's Britt on a curl, and he's gone. Beautiful play right there. To Kenny Britt. See if our defense can get a stop on those. We get the ball back. Heck yes, we're up by four. We need at least a field goal. But oh my, did we get a big pass play right there on the last one? Might have been because it was a play action last time, but I'll take it, you know. Another big pass. I like that. They didn't make that one possible. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. And now they're in the hurry up. Washington kills Cleveland to get their first win of the season. On first down, it's gone. A dump down to McKinnon. And down, I mean, just killing them now. A good pick up there of 20 yards. They keep giving it to them. They're going to take it. You know they're out. That one's in the end zone, baby. Let's go. So McKinnon scores. Let's go. I think that's his third passing touchdown of the game for Jared Goff. Can we stop him? Yeah, we can. As we get the ball back up by 11. God, I didn't realize we was on the daggone three. Good catch right there from the backup receiver. We needed. We need to get a little bit of room. We're up by 11 going into the fourth. We can definitely win this game. Pretty big one, too, I think. Good Lord, looks like they sent in the house. And throw it up quick to Marquise. Getting us the three. So third and three to go. I mean, I'm okay with that. Big man throw it over the top. They're going to call holding on me, so I'm just going to go anyways.
As they call holding.
It's going to be third and eight on our own five. So we worked to move that. And then
yeah, Kenny Britt, that's what I'm talking about.
Cincinnati got beat bad by Miami. McKinnon going and getting about 10 more. That's what I'm talking about, McKinnon. First down to McKinnon. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. So first and 10 here. I think we're going to run it again. I mean, we up in this game by 11 with 4 minutes to go. You got to play smart. Can we go on a two-game win streak? Looks like we're going to. McKinnon picking up three. Not very much, but, I mean, that's better than none, right? McKinnon's running it good right now. Who got hurt? Somebody on the Cardinals, so we're in good shape. I was opening up McKinnon. His replacement, Tyrann Mathieu. What the heck? Why was he not starting? Why was Mathieu not starting? I don't know why Tyrann Mathieu wasn't starting, but. So McKinnon's really hurting him on this drive. Finally coming alive. He's finally coming alive. He's got 56 in the game today. Keep giving it to him if he's killing him. Oh, my God. And then, oh, crap. So, it's a fumble. That's going to put them 5 points behind. Are they going to go for two? Yeah, they're going to go for two. I get it. I thought everything was okay. And then we go and fumble. To put in, a stronger back. We got to go for the end zone. I'm not trying to. We got to try to get it in there. We're going to end up blowing this game. To Ogletree? Higbee. Hold on to it, McKinnon. Good pick right there. So, here we are, up by 3, 2:10 to go after giving up a crazy. And Cunningham just holding on to it now. 3 rushes, 12 yards, I mean. We got to make the first down here. Coach is still saying run, I'm saying pass. It's just me, coach. Good pass from Higbee. I mean, good catch from Higbee. He about broke the tackle. So finally, we're moving it. We need a touchdown. Not a field goal. A touchdown. Cannon gaining about 5-4. Okay. Ain't running that bubble screen. Gaining about three more. I say we own about three. All right. I want to pass, sorry. They brought in an extra defensive back here, so probably not expecting a run on third and three. Good pass right there, son. So we get the first down. We're gonna be able to run some clock now. I think this game's over, to be honest with you. I think you waited out. Thank you. You take your time here and you actually drain this clock. We need this win, 2-2. That'd be good for us. Getting back in the flow of things, picking up two straight. He's trying to bounce outside, but they break me every time. It's a game, though. Let me kneel it. Thanks. Let's waste the clock. Looks like Dallas is going to knock off San Francisco. Who was... Oh, that was the one right below me. That sucks. So we're going to nail that and we're getting out of here. Getting out of here. We're going to be 2-2. Two straight, baby. It's a big deal for us. We about let them come back in this game. But we're holding strong. Game right there. They know it. So we gotta knock off the Cardinals. Who was one of the teams ahead of us? So there's the win. I think Goff plays a great game again. I think he had one interception this time. So. Big win right there. Goff plays good. I thought he had around 300. 367. Talking about throwing the ball. Three touchdowns. That's what I'm talking about. Thanks for watching. Come back for episode 5.